just follow this protocol, so I think
it may look like any other UW-Madison biochemistry lab, but the students here are not your typical researchers.
Middle school science experiments usually don't involve solving protein structures, but thanks to a unique outreach program, students from Edgewood Campus Middle School are doing just that.
You see chemistry being taught in high school. By that time, a lot of people's opinions about chemistry have already been set. You know, there's too many people who think chemistry is dull and boring. And by the time they get to high school, those opinions are there, and it's very hard to change it around. But you get them in the beginning, like in sixth grade, and they don't have that mindset yet. So the whole point of Project Crystal is not only teaching chemistry, but teaching it in a manner that it's relevant.
In classes, you learn all about like volcanoes and the earth and stuff, but this is really different, and it's a lot more fun, I believe, because we actually are learning about molecules and atoms, and you get to work with chemicals, and you get to pipette, which is a lot of fun, and do a lot of cool things.
It's cool to see them get excited about something like pipetting, which is, you know, something that's really basic and day-to-day for us, and for them it's completely new. So it's great to see that, and kind of reminds you on when you have bad days in lab that this is really exciting what you're doing.
The sort of schematic looks like this.
First, students learn about the big picture in the classroom and then conduct research alongside graduate students. They even publish a study together in the journal Biochemistry, solving the structure of a protein involved in producing an anti-tumor agent.
The most rewarding part probably would be when you finally see their eyes light up with like recognition or understanding, and they just start glowing brightly and they look at you and you suddenly realize it's starting to mean something to them.
As a teacher, for me, that really represents a special moment. It's really what we try to do is inspire students, and we try to teach them important science concepts, but we absolutely try and help them possibly down a career path.
I have visions of someday being Project Crystal all over the country, where labs like mine want to have some outreach.
I think it's a good experience for all of us, and we have fun doing it together.